Hello, rail fans, and welcome to French Fried Trains. Since we've recently completed our TRE train, this video is just going to be a quick walkthrough of the interior and exterior. So as you can see on this end, we have an F-59 PHI locomotive. This is what it looks like here, and all the details on top. And remember, if you need to know how to build either of the locomotives for this train or the cars, make sure to check out my TRE train playlist. I'll have it linked in the description and popping up at the end of the video. Then behind this here, we have a Bombardier bi-level coach and cab car. And this is what it looks like from the side. And moving back, the next two are just bi-level coaches without the cab. Just the regular coach cars. So this is what the train looks like from a little bit of a longer shot here. And then on this end for the locomotive, we have the regular F-59PH. You can see it has the caution striping on the front handrails. And that's what the top looks like. Now we'll go and check out the interior. So we'll come on in through this nose door here. Here there's a little toilet for the engineer. And we come up the stairs here into the cab. We have some seats. We have a lever for the engineer here. That end crystal is supposed to be the computer screen. And then we can come down into the actual engine compartment here. This is supposed to be like the exhaust area. Here's the prime mover. Over here, there's an access door on the side. And behind that, this is supposed to be like the generator. And then the head end power unit. Back here, we have a brake wheel in here. Then we can come out the back door. And we'll move into the actual train cars. This is the back of the locomotive here. So we'll come across here into the first actual coach car. When you come into this car, you come in on this mid deck because each end has a mid deck and then there's an upper and lower floor. So there's just some seats here. For this car, we'll check out the bottom. There's a floor mat here in front of the doors where you would board. Here's a public bathroom. There's where you get on the train. This area is open for a handicap spot. Then there's a bench on this side. And then the rest is just all coach seats. Back here, there's no bathroom. This area is left open in case you need to bring your bike. And then we'll move on and we'll come up these stairs. This is the mid deck on this end. It's pretty much the same thing. Looks just the same as the other end. And we'll move on to the next car. This is the little walkway between the cars. This car is exactly the same as the last one. We'll come on the top deck for this one. We have some storage on each end here. And the rest of the top deck is just all seats. And more storage down here by this stair. Come back down. This thing has the same floor on bottom as well. Then we'll move on again here. We'll go ahead and come out through this door. This is the final car of the train. That's pretty much exactly the same, except this is also a cab car, so the other end is slightly different. So we have all the same stuff on bottom here. We'll come across here. Come up these stairs. We do have a bunch of seats up here, but on this side we have the compartment for the engineer if he was driving from this cab car. So you can open this door and come in this tiny compartment, and this is where you would drive the train from the back. And we'll come out, and we'll come across here. This is the rear locomotive, the F-59PHI. Here's the back door. and it's got kind of the same stuff in it. We have a head end power unit, a generator, and this is connected to the main prime mover here. Then an exhaust area. We come through here. There's a bathroom right here. Climb these stairs, and now we're in the cab. This is a bit more modern, so it has the desktop controls here and the lever for the engineer. So there you have it, folks. There's our completed TRE train. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And everyone have a great week. Stay safe out there, rail fans.